It is Yulia Obertas and Sergei Slavna from Russia who held an edge after the short program. They were in second right behind their countrymen, Totnianina and Marinin, who are still to skate for the gold medal here. So an important free skate for Obertas and Slavna, trying to medal for the first time in the senior Grand Prix.
And they have such style. They're opening the program with a quad twist. Their coach Tamara told us that the reason they're doing a quad twist is so others will shake in fear.
Tomorrow,
and they did it. They
beautiful.
Did it.
Tamara Moskovina has never been subtle in their language.
Side-by-side triples, stepping into another triple. Very solid opening and extremely strong.
Most impressive thing about this team is the fact that they have such great single skills with big singles jumps and huge throws like this. Absolutely beautiful throw triple flip.
Just teamed up in the spring of last year, so this is a young team in terms of skating experience together. Although they have skated in the past with other partners. In fact, Yulia skated with Dmitry Palomarchuk from Ukraine. That's where she's from originally, and they were two-time world junior champs.
High level of difficulty there, forward takeoff, and then changing direction again in that lift.
Beautiful extension and beautiful move. Very steady.
Faster, their heart's beating right now.
Very.
Mine's beating kind of fast.
Yeah.
It's called how you get out of trouble.
It's how you survive. Spin. Like they lost a little momentum there. lifts, shaky on that ending pose.
Lifts that have the highest level of difficulty, but sometimes when you gamble like that, there are mistakes. There were. There.
They were sailing, and then disaster almost struck. And I think that's a very genuine hug from Yulia Obertas to Sergei Slavnov. She almost came all the way down to the ice.
This was the highlight of their program, this quad twist. It was just wonderful. I mean, that is spectacular, and that will earn them a lot of points.
On this lift, they start off just fine. They transfer, and she collapses, but he saves her because they've done this so many times. All you do at that point is reach under and try to protect your partner from hitting her head on the ice. I've felt that before, and sometimes we actually lost it, and Kitty would crash to the ice and, you know, really hurt herself. But this guy gets a lot of credit for saving her from a bad accident.
I would imagine even Don and Hao Zhang had their hearts skip a few beats watching any pair skater.
It's the worst
that.
Feeling in the world when that happens.
Chinese are the leaders right now. 166.86, their number. 57 for technical elements, 51.68. 101.68 for the free skate. You add that to the short program. Look at how close this is. 166.26. Obertas and Slavnov of Russia into second place. It's not enough, but by less than a point. That's how close it is between first and second, but the Chinese lead.